Walpole Burrell, a former servant of the British royal household and butler to Diana, said cracks in the marriage were getting wider and wider after Harry's birth, which had provided the royal family an heir and a spare, meaning her job was done. In the Channel 4 documentary Princess Diana's Wicked Stepmother, Mr. Burrell said, "I could see the cracks in the marriage between Charles and Diana getting wider and wider. Diana confided in me that on the night Harry was born, she cried herself to sleep. She says I knew my marriage was over and the prince told the princess that his duty was now done. He had provided the country with an heir and a spare and he could now resume his relationship with Ms. Parker Bowles." This stunning revelation comes 12 years before the most famous divorce in history was finalized in 1996, but for some their downfall had been on the cards, and the perfect marriage in 1981 was described as the worst match you could possibly have made. Royal biographer Penny Juner said, "She was just bitterly unhappy. She was disappointed in her marriage as was Charles. It was a car crash from the very beginning." The pair separated in November 1992 with Diana claiming in a bombshell BBC interview, "There was three of us in the marriage so it was a bit crowded." The revealing documentary also gave undetailed insight into another frosty relationship Diana had with her stepmother Rayne Spencer, which is believed to have had an impact of her marriage to the heir to the throne. Ms. Juner added, "When Charles and Diana got together it seemed on paper that this was the most perfect match, but Diana's childhood had been very difficult and the happy jolly-go-lucky Venera that she presented to the world was nothing more than a Venera. Charles was a very complex character and the two of them was about the worst match you could possibly have made." Rayne Spencer and Diana's father John Spencer, the 8th Earl Spencer, married in 1976 after Diana's mother Frances Shandkite had walked out. The pair married in a secret wedding which let down Diana and ignited their hostile relationship from the outset. Royal author Ingrid Swood said the secret marriage was an appalling idea and I think the children felt completely let down. How could their father not tell them it was great? Great mistake, and that is really where the real trouble started. They did everything they could to make her life miserable, because they felt she had made their life miserable. Her stepmother became known as Acid Rain, and Diana often sang "Rain, Rain, Go Away." She was also famously snubbed at the wedding of Charles and Diana and was not seated and did not make an appearance on the Buckingham Palace balcony. Watch Princess Diana's Wicked Stepmother on All 4. Rayne Spencer died October 21, 2016 after a short illness at the age of 87.